G'day guys, m8t5 here, and today I'll be reviewing Gone Girl. So Gone Girl is a mystery film which is adapted by the novel of the same name and is directed by David Fincher and stars Ben Affleck and Rosamund Pike. And it tells the story of an everyman who on the day of his wedding anniversary discovers his wife is missing. And the film focuses on this and with unique twists and turns along the way, while also focusing on the media's reaction to these kind of cases. So since this is a mystery film, of course I don't want to go into any more detail because that would just be spoiling the film, wouldn't it? And I'd like to mention the trailer to the film as well. Do not be alarmed, as it does not give away anything about the story, even if it feels like it does. So what can I talk about then? Well, for starters, the performances all around are fantastic, especially Ben Affleck, who gives a unique performance as an awkward closed book kind of guy, and he is also very hard to read. His wife, played by Rosamund Pike, was equally as good too. I've only seen her in a couple of films, but I felt that this is one of her best. I also wanted to mention that Tyler Perry was great in this film. I don't think I've really seen him in any other films, but I loved his character. He was so likable and gave a bit of humour to the film just to liven things up a bit. The mystery itself at first is great. Of course, I'm not a big book reader, so I went into this movie as blind as the next regular guy, and I was very intrigued in the mystery. Of course, the actors give us such convincing characters, and the film itself is edited in such a way that makes finding answers very difficult, but that's what I loved about the first hour or so of this film. The media also play a big part of this film, as it explores how important the media actually is, and also how judgmental and convincing they can be, and how this affects the people involved with the case. It was an interesting insight to it all, but as you may know, I'm from Australia, and I don't know if this is like an American thing, but I found that the reporters and everything were just so harsh. I'm just not used to seeing on real TV, like reporters and people like that, condemning these people and convincing us that they are horrible people. I just don't see that kind of thing here in Australia. I don't know if it's an American thing, but otherwise it just felt unrealistic to me. So this brings us to the other cons with this film. For starters, it is a long runtime, around 2.5 hours long, and it feels like two films in one. Although, this is really hard to explain without giving anything away, but trust me, it just feels like two films in one. And also, I had a lot of issues with the ending and the events leading up to it. This is one of the most frustrating and abrupt endings I have ever experienced. The motives of some of the characters just didn't feel clear to me, and the film just kept going on and didn't fix the issue for me, and then it just suddenly ends. After I left the theater, I just got up, went to my car, turned to my partner, and just went, "What?" It was just one of those endings, and it was so frustrating. It didn't provide closure for me, and it just wasn't a satisfying ending. So I'm going to go ahead and give Gone Girl a 7.5 out of 10. In the end, I felt that the first half of this film is entertaining and full of mystery. I was so invested in what was happening and wanted to learn more. But after around the halfway point, things kick it up a gear and just leave me so incredibly frustrated and left with no understandable motive as to why? So if you love a good mystery, you will enjoy parts of this film. I also loved the performances all around, which equally deserve a watch on its own. I'm just not sure of how you guys are going to take the second half of the film, so you're just going to have to let me know. So did you enjoy Gone Girl? Did you enjoy the unique twists and turns and all that kind of stuff? And what did you think of the second half of the film? And if you have any questions about the film, well, no spoilerish questions, leave me a comment down below and I'll get back to you. And if you liked this review, remember to like me on Facebook or subscribe to me on YouTube if you want to see more. And thank you very much for watching my review of Gone Girl. I hope you guys enjoy the film, or if you're not into that, maybe just read the book or something. I hear they're equally pretty much the same thing. And it's all good. It's a great movie. You should see it. It's full of mystery and it has a unique twist to it that I've never seen before anyway. All right, m8t5 is bloody out of here.